These come from up Scotland, don't they? This country. Potatoes are the wrong thing. Oh, I heard otherwise they can. West Coast Railways, yes, they do come from up north. I've actually been where they prep these. It's on the south side of the River Forth. The Forth River. It's a nice little train line and it's now connected up to the main, well it had to connect to the main line to get these out.
Put a red light on the back and white light on the front.
Was it going back out the same way? Oh yeah. So where's the option now?
Playing with them in another swing.
Another swing.
Big ones off it, pick them up.
Yeah.
I was just got to get in the totem, but he ain't going to do that while he's pulling the levers.
No. He's got to find a way to run.
If we had time, you can go to a sort of little shop bank, and that's fantastic.
Yeah.
I think I've seen that video of Manny Carter.
Yeah, I'm still running.
It really is good. You can do it from here, but it's a real dash. If you get any traffic, you don't get there in time.
No.
I always say this is the closest thing to life that man has ever made.
Yeah, true. Completely.
They use more water than that. There's more water than that.
Yeah. Oh, yes, it does, doesn't it?
I have one come up.
I'm assuming this is a 3X, is it?
Oh, no, the other one, I mean. John? Guys, that's got bang on the signal. Is there any wood or anything that could run out of coal? I will know you.
It's an old pallet.
Really? It's an old
jenkin. I got round there.
They weren't short of coal, but the coal, when they got near the bottom, it was just all colder.
It's colder.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm just going to have a look at the front.
He's got a few chunks on there, hasn't he?
He's just gone down and told them off, and he's down on the first track.
There he is, Nigel. He knows what he's on.
Are you filming?
Yes, alright, carry on, mate.
Better be on YouTube later, Nigel.
Hello, hey,
good weather signal,
thank you. Yeah. Oh, he's saying no now, I think.
He knows he's driving. Right? Yeah. On his days off, he follows steam engines all around the country.
Ah!
When Nunny Castle was legal, he sent it out the most amazing. I was expecting a bloody bridge.
Well done, you've done your job well, Signal.
There's a lot out there on the line side, I just had to walk in. Yep, there's up the summit, they're hanging off the fences.
Oh, bloody hell.
Hello, John,
alright?
I'll
talk to him. No,
I'm
in my way.
What?
Nigel just said exactly warning that yet there's just people on the track.
Yeah,
they're coming. I'm on 40th day passive here.
That lot up there.
Well, where's he going now?
Wayne's up and then down the point.
Oh, I see. So he'll be going backwards all the way down the way.
And push.
Right.
When they go up there and drop back, you need one on the back.
Right.
Some of them make it without a bank, but some of them don't.
If we had time, you could get up to the top of the Evershot Bank. You could see a couple of banks. Steam whistle, they would tell each other what to do.
Because I mean, if he's slowing the one in front, then he's pulling it, wouldn't he?
Or if there's double headed in the front engine, he's in charge of pilot engine.
You have to show the token to the first engine and acknowledge, be acknowledged, and then give it to the front engine. He's double headed. I just banked the box because the signal just went back on.